rebounding on the offensive glass. Lazy pass and a turnover. Careless pass deflected out of bounds, but it'll still be Rockets ball. Kevin Durant's performance today, it's why he's one of the very best in the world.
Ultimately, players do what they do. Yeah, he's had block shots in this first half, but it should not be a surprise. He's done it all season long.
Tied up and asked to pass. Offensive, a strong finish on the hustle play.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting people know he's down there.
Kicks it out to the corner from downtown. And Stephen Curry with the nice play, sinking the three. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
The corner three and knocked it home.
Great look to the rim. There's a banker. Nice setup from Ryan Anderson.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
And the Golden State Warriors make another long-range basket. That's back-to-back threes.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Harden on the drive, blocked by Durant. Half a minute to go here in the first. The Warriors up by 11. Rebound corralled by Harden. Fires it back out to the perimeter. Driving baseline, Anderson's shot thrown right back at him. Anderson comes up to set the screen. Can't connect from close range. It's good. And a foul. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go here in the first. Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. It'll count if it goes. Oh, no good. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. Golden State's up by 14. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN. After the break. Screen set nicely to Anderson. Puts it up. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. Now time for a couple of free throws.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
To Durant. Quick catch and shoot. That's a two. Stephen Curry shooting 44% on the season from the field.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
He tries to step back, and James Harden with a nice look sinks it.
No one around, knocks it home.
Goes to the goal. Oh, that's a pretty finish. A beautiful pass from Stephen Curry.
Wow, the way he switched hands on that play was impressive. That adjustment in the air is very difficult to do. Green.
Curry fires away deep in the corner. And Stephen Curry with a three-pointer. He's got 14 points in this matchup.
And once again, the defense makes the mistake of giving him airspace enough to get his J off from three. They need to try to lock him down.
Ariza from downtown, no one near him. A long-range jumper is off the mark. Trevor Ariza's 1-for-3 from long range. Kicks it out to the perimeter. The catch and fire away from downtown. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 35-17. Ariza sets the pick. Perfect entry pass. Slams it home.
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish with strength.
Passes it back to him. Pass to the corner. He's feeling hot. Tries another three-pointer. Curry shot from behind the arc. Won't go.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout. Great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Oh, quick move. Gets inside. Fires away for two. Gets it to go. He's shooting 71% from the field.
That's me. I got ball.
To Thompson. Thompson fires away. Great board work on the offensive boards. He loses control of it. Durant with a top play nominee.
Simple. Take advantage of your matchup advantages. Creates the angle to the rim and the flush.
And Golden State's call for the foul. Their third team foul. Andre Iguodala is certainly doing well. Harden choosing the screen, looking to get free. Drains the threes. And Ryan Anderson with 5 points here in the second.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Good work to draw the foul. And it's on to the free throw line for a couple of freebies. Knocks down the first one. And he hits the second. And he hits all three free throws. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 40-24. To Harden. Slams it down.
Poor switch led to a mismatch. Slow rotation, and that led to the dunk.
Terrific rejection. Ball knocked out of play, so it'll be Warriors ball. And here's another look at that spectacular play. Green screening.
I got him. Here we go.
Forced to make the pass.
Cut it.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Gets it and quickly shoots that three. That's good. Stephen Curry 6-for-12 from outside.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
The ball stolen. Gets it right back. Curry, and he fires up another three, and the Warriors make it from long distance, scoring another triple.
Made the most of his opportunity, and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. Anderson on the drive, straight down the middle, and puts it home.
You're down big. How are you going to work your way back into the game? Drive the ball to the basket to get points in the paint, and also the chance of getting fouled.
Ariza to the rim. Off the glass. Oh, what a pass from Chris Paul.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
Oh, he threads the needle. Pretty pass. To Thompson. Thompson for two. Puts it up. Ariza the rebound. Slams it down. An 8-0 run for the Rockets.
Golden State's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down.
To the rim, just won't go from point blank range. Swarming defense, and he finishes at the rim. Three-pointer from way outside. Misses the three. Time winding down. He just flips it up. Doesn't count. Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. The Warriors up by 10. Halftime report coming up next. Jalen Rose will be there.
Thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to get started.
Welcome back to the Oracle Arena for the second half. This is Mike Breen, and along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. Golden State's got to be very happy with that first half. Right now, they can't afford any complacency.
Yeah, no slip-ups. Continue to grind out quality possessions at both ends of the floor. Take nothing for granted.
Durant against Ariza. Curry from downtown. Can't get it to go. The lead's still under double figures.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player take.
Now, that's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
What separates teams in this league are teams who go on the road, find themselves in a hole, and continue to grind. Grinding teams are never out of the game. They have worked their way back into the game, and now, hey, listen, it's not enough to get close. You got to find your way over the hump.
Curry fires away from way beyond the arc, knocks down the long-range three.
What you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
Good rebound, held off nicely by Durant. Iguodala, a long three-pointer, and the Golden State Warriors make the three for two in a row.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Ball knocked loose. Oh, and he throws it away. Man, what a great game thus far, Jeff. Definitely an entertaining matchup so far.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor for both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Curry fires for three. And Stephen Curry with the jumper puts it in.
And there you have it. One of the league's best scorers showing everyone why he deserves that type of recognition.
Oh, excellent screen. Ariza with the strong finish at the rim.
And this is what basketball is all about. Who wouldn't love the way this team has been moving and sharing the ball?
To Paul. Defense! Defense! Nice job getting a hand on the ball. Oh, he went for the steal, but there was contact. A reach-in call against Iguodala. And he'll head to the line with under three to go in the third quarter. Can't connect on the first free throw. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 55 to 43. Sends it to the corner. Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Three-pointer won't go. and he kicks it out.
Throws it up from deep in the corner. Puts it in on the catch and shoot from Kevin Durant.
And throughout this game, his scoring has been undeniable. The defense has tried a few different things, some gimmicks. None of them have been successful.
Oh, close, but no good. To Thompson. Inside, flips it up and in. Terrific look from Klay Thompson.
If you can't get your defense back and set and make them play in a half court, you're going to be in big trouble. Here, once again, exploited in transition, right at the basket. You're not winning with that type of defense.
Curry. Thompson for three. And Klay Thompson with the bucket from downtown.
The great three-point shooters find ways to get separation and get three-point shots off, and he is knocking them down at a high rate.
And they call the foul, a reach-in called against Thompson. Anderson fires away from downtown. To Curry, pulls up for three. And out.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion. Tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over. The Rockets down by 23.
This is where a coach and his best player earns his money. Great timeout. Now come out and design a play to get your best player his best shot in his best spot.
There's the foul and there's the whistle. Warriors did not have a foul to give, so it'll be free throws. First free throw, perfect. James Harden with 8 points. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 66 to 45. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. He rattles it in.
There are no shortcuts to cutting into this deficit. You have to attack the basket. Here, great example of driving it to the basket, finishing at the rim. That's how you get back on the comeback trail.
To Durant. Kicks it back out. Continue to work it around the perimeter. Thompson from downtown with two remaining on the clock. Doubt about it. Whistle blows, a foul called against the Warriors. They've been over the limit for a while. More free throws coming up. And he connects on the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Houston's definitely needing a big time defensive play on this possession. To Curry. Curry fires for three, and the Warriors make another one from downtown.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
To Anderson. Ball against Curry. Anderson finds the wide open look for three, and Ryan Anderson with a nice look from downtown. To the corner. Final seconds. Oh, no good. Third quarter in the books. It's on to the fourth quarter, and at this point, it's always a difficult task to come from behind.
Yeah, flawless game so far, getting this huge lead. Just very well played, taking advantage of mismatches throughout the game. A very, very good execution game so far.
Thompson. Curry from three-point territory. Harden the rebound. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 74 to 54. At the rim, flips it home on a beautiful pass from Ryan Anderson. There's the double team.
to the basket. And Trevor Ariza with his sixth rebound.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Terrific feed for the layup. Score the goal and the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
That's great athleticism right there to finish with strength, absorb the contact, and earn your way to the line.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. To Paul. Paul steps in, sets a screen. Gets it down low. Anderson for two. And Ryan Anderson with the bucket.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make, unfortunately.
Durant with the posterizing slam in his face.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the back.
Good play, gets the steal. He's switching gears to the basket, flips it up. Whistle blows, it's a foul. Trevor Ariza picks up his first personal of the night. Golden State's 5 for 5 from the line. And he hits the first free throw. And Trevor Ariza with his 7th rebound. Anderson gets to the rim. 2 points off the backboard.
Hey, if they would have done this earlier in the game, maybe the result would have been different.
Iguodala. Iguodala for two. Gets it to go. Andre Iguodala is shooting 80% from the field. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
That's just a very poor job of communicating there. Switching when you didn't have to, leading to the mismatch and ultimately to the dunk.
Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 84-62. Stuffs it in the rim.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Green. Pass to the corner. Durant fires. Doesn't get the roll. And Klay Thompson's called for the reach-in. Kevin Durant's doing the kind of... Puts it up. Deep corner shot. Rebound snatched by Green. To Curry. Pulls up from downtown, knocks it down. He's got it going now.
I like that transition three. It's open, it's hard to guard, they're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams.
And this game has just been absolutely tremendous to watch. The offensive display we're seeing here today from these squads will not soon be forgotten.
Green from the corner, a three-pointer, and the Golden State Warriors make it from long distance, scoring another triple.
Corner three, it's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Ball comes loose. Oh, they got a foul. It's a reach-in called against Thompson. Anderson joins in on the action. A pretty entry pass. Dunks it hard.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Curry forcing against a smothering defense. Kevin Durant with his 8th assist of the night.
And that's something he's been doing well throughout this game, making things happen with his passing ability.
Fires away for two. Count it and the foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line. Green.
From deep in the corner.
Warriors with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Curry from beyond the arc.
Curry's three-pointer won't go.
And it's stolen by Ariza. To Paul. In the paint and lays it in. That's a nice pass from Chris Paul. Looking for consecutive three-pointers. And Trevor Ariza with his eighth rebound. Ball comes loose, out of bounds. It'll be Rockets ball. The screen is set. Pass to the corner. Shot blocked by Iguodala. From way downtown. Bang! A long three-pointer.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Oh, he reached in and they saw it. It's called against Livingston. Oops, missed the first one. Good recovery, hits the second free throw. They tip it and get the turnover. Can't hold on to the ball. Here's a steal. Curry jump shot. Anderson the rebound. Anderson from downtown. Drains the three on the catch and shoot from Ryan Anderson. Off the runner. Misses at the rim. It's all over. They are conference champions, and it's on to the NBA Finals.
In an absolute thrilling seven-game series, they prevailed 4-3 to advance to the NBA Finals. What a series, what a game, and what an accomplishment.
Game wrap up. The Warriors made it official on behalf of ESPN on EA Sports. I'm Jay Lowe, and it's been our pleasure to present you with some NBA basketball.
Let a boy ain't no trouble. real leader don't say nothing. I'ma roll up, and I burst up like dumb. When you're not gonna